What I have here is silver bromide. Silver bromide is light sensitive, which is why it is wrapped up in aluminum foil. Silver bromide was originally used on photographic plates or for camera film in non-digital cameras. We're going to take some of the silver bromide. We're going to place it on this filter paper. You can see that it's a yellow color. We're going to spread it out here. And get a little bit more. And we're now going to place a stopper on the silver bromide so that we expose only a certain portion of the silver bromide to light, as if we were exposing the photographic plates. The light is causing a redox reaction, as the silver in the silver bromide is undergoing reduction. So it starts off as Ag plus and is reduced to Ag0, or silver in the solid state. Bromine is simultaneously being oxidized, as it starts off with a negative charge and then becomes Br2, which has a zero charge, or it is in its elemental state. As we remove the light source and we now remove the stopper that was blocking the silver bromide, we can see that there's a silver color due to the exposure of the silver bromide to light, and the original silver bromide still retains its original yellow color.